What the f- that was an illegal U-turn!